trying to make physics out of time. No. You can't make physics out of time. You can only make chemistry with time. Have a right chemistry with time. You cannot make physics out of time. If you make physics out of time, you will be dead. If you have a right chemistry with time, you will become biology, alive. Right chemistry with time will make you biology, living, alive. Trying to make physics out of time will make you dead. Time, do not try to make physics out of time. Have right chemistry with the time. You will become living biology. So, don't even have this question. What is the scale to calculate the past to present or present to future? There is no scale. In that dimension, scales don't work. Scales don't matter. And matter cannot be measured with the scale of length, breadth, depth in the dimension of time. It is altogether different dimension.